Hello, people. I'm joined today not by Reese, fellow YouTuber Cyber Iceblood.
Slash.
The trolliest fucking prick I know.
Slash, our show is going to make you live a living hell on Dark Souls.
Are you on. Oh, mate, yeah, because you fucking did the whole. Oh, yeah, take on the dancer with the broken sword. Oh.
I think you saw the video.
Man, I'm going to fucking do it. I swear to God, if I smash it. Yeah, if I smash it, you're never living it down. I tell you now.
Listen, I was talking to our streamer, our Dark Souls streamer called Place the Onion Bro. He did it.
Yeah?
Yeah, he got the PC.
Yeah,
version.
I can do it, man. I'm a fucking Dark Souls prodigy, man. Watch this shit.
After your time on the sauce boss. cough. Reese.
Hey, no. I did that first boss, man. Don't be listening to Reese making him... him making you think that he fucking did it. Shit, I'm dead. No, man, I did it. That was all me.
Sure.
I hope Reese watches this video. It was all me.
Before you go watching, it will be on your channel as well, probably. Unless you want to do the whole...
Yeah, it's going on mine, man.
The whole... Oh, they put the two kids together... moment.
I can't stand that stuff, man.
But you can see two point of views.
Oh shit, there's a lot of guys near our stuff. Oh, the 2 point of views. Oh no, that's cool.
That I meant as
that's cool. Oh, that's a tank. That's a tank.
Yep,
that's a tank.
Tank is shooting at me. I'm dead. Thank God, mate.
Man.
Damn,
these bitches are coming from everywhere.
Yeah, pretty much.
Fuck you!
Just a few of you are wondering what SOK means. That is the Sons of Kojima. You know what my tag means?
I forgot all about the Sons, man. I need to start following the shit they do more, like, properly.
Yep. You should.
Kind of bitch coming in. What? Yes.
Oh,
enemy kill! Fuck you.
Got to change the fucking rocket. Fuck.
Man, anything that involves taking the piss out of fucking deep DSP, I'll be on that, mate.
Yeah. You should wash some salty thread in Mario Party. That is a gem right there.
Oh man, the guy's such a douche. Just like, wow. I mean, I shouldn't talk shit because I don't know him. I don't know him in real life. But, you know, on the internet, the persona that you give out and the first impressions you make are what people judge you on. So put, like, a bit more, like, effort into it, you know?
Yep.
Oh, I got the disabled hit on the vehicle.
Yeah, I don't have...
That's my kill, bitch. Fuck off. Yeah, fuck you.
I don't have...
Fuck you, my kill, bitch. My kill.
I hear a sniper.
What? Yeah, dude, there's snipers everywhere.
I can see it.
He's just on the other side of this hill. He's just on this other side of the hill.
Oh,
fuck you, bitch.
Him.
Payback.
Oh,
shit. Oh,
that was like, man. I feel so...
Oh, they're by the blown-up tank.
I found out the tilt.
I'm kind of tempted to go with a bow. I might go with a bow.
Alright. Oh, fuck. I don't
Let's go with a bow.
I got something better than a bow. It's called shotgun.
I'm getting broadhead. Come on in, Mr. Bow. This phantom's awesome.
I need to grab that phantom.
I mean, it's shit hard to get kills on.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have to find out where it is. I'll try and remember. Are you there? You, sir. Oh, man, that bow kill. I'm going to be like Rambo in this shit, man.
Rambo,
see you there.
Then you die in one
oh,
hit.
Fuck. Okay.
Speaking of Rambo, bye.
Yeah, what? To be fair, That's what would happen with Rambo, man. Rambo would die in one hit.
Okay, hiding under there. Okay. But yeah, you're gonna fucking hate me.
Yeah, bitch.
So badly for that Dark Souls thing, man. Honestly.
You keep dwelling on it, man. It's not gonna be that bad. I got this shit. I told you, I'm a fucking prodigy. I'm a fucking prodigy, man. I told you.
Prodigy.
I am a fucking prodigy.
Okay, Prodigy win this game then.
Oh shit. No, I'm a Dark Souls Prodigy, man. I ain't no Battlefield Prodigy. I can't just... The game... You don't pick the game, man. The game picks you.
But so how... yeah, the game will pick you up, right? When you get slaughtered by it.
Whoa, hello. Hello.
I'm gonna say... Are you gonna
oh, hit him. Death? Oh, geez, oh. Actually hit... Oh.
I'm dead.
What am I on? So, 6 for 3. It's not bad.
So are you gonna put death counters in the video or not?
What, for this or for Dark Souls?
Dark Souls. For the first bit.
Yeah, I was tempted to sort of pick him out of the sky. Oh, damn, someone else picked him. To go through the series and count every time I died and sort of add... Oh, hello. And add it all up. And, oh my god, I'm getting... Fucking get rid of that, Finn. Get rid of that drone. I'm gonna get this guy. He's all the way over there. Watch this. Shit. No. Okay. I'm gonna get this guy. And he kills me.
I got this guy. Go Ben.
And I'm down again. There's a bunch of snipers everywhere, man.
Yep. But they
the thing is, I can't snipe for shit. Otherwise, I'd try it. Do you know what? Actually, fuck it. I'm gonna try it.
It's gonna be fun to watch your end. Oh.
I'm gonna try it. Let's go. Because I cannot snipe for shit diddly squat.
Well, this is going to be fun
to watch. I know, there is a guy.
I know there's another tank lurking.
He's fucking... Where is he? I see the tank.
He won in a minute or two.
Yeah, man, we got this. I just want to get that guy who sniped me. That's all I want. Vengeance. Hello. There's a tank.
Vengeance. Game over. I got the final.
Yeah. Where was he? He was over there somewhere. Come on. Oh shit. Oh, wait. Fuck. Oh shit.
How did they get it? They got to 0.
What? Yeah, because it carries on until the base blows up, I think. Not entirely sure. I don't play Rush very much.
I barely play out of contract.
Oh, control. Stay out of combat. Come on, let me spawn on him. There we go, that's what I like to see.
Now we've got a vehicle going up to A, I think. Yep.
Fuck this guy. No! It doesn't help that I'm playing with my headphones in my PC, so all of my sound is delayed. So when I'm being shot, I can't hear shit until like 2 seconds after it fucking happens.
Yeah, but for me, at the end, I can hear just fine.
See, I mean, I'm just making excuses to cover my backside.
Yep, worried, yes.
That's all I'm doing. Come on. Where the fuck are bitches? Let me fuck some shit up. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. See? Ugh, this is bollocks. Sometimes I think to myself, why did I ever stop playing Battlefield? And then I fucking remember.
Oh, you're gonna love GTA then.
Do you know what?
GTA is way worse than this.
Oh, no, I haven't been on GTA in ages. I will get back into it.
The new update is so fun, but the new update came out for it, it's so fun. Have you tried the Sparrow Racing in Destiny?
No, I don't play Destiny, mate.
Oh, so it's kind of like that, but with GTA, but more annoying.
Because, really?
Yep, because people can just ram you off. I
don't think anything could be more annoying.
Because people can just ram you off the edge of the map.
Oh, that's a dick move.
Well, like I said,
I see you there, come on. Yeah, I know, there's anything to win, but like, oh, that was the one thing I used to love and hate was GTA races.
I love them because I can control.
God damn it. His fucking mate got me.
RPG.
Nice, man. That's my favourite Finch. Fucking RPG people.
Yeah, I think when the PS3 version were playing Floodgate, I was playing with two of my mates. And the guy was camping on the rooftop, like, where the C&D is. So I just shot a rocket up there and I hit him. So yeah. Just by luck. And I got the kill.
You bastard.
Drone.
Yeah, I can see it.
Can't get a shot at
him. I'm not going to hit with an RPG. I mean, oh, nearly did hit it with an RPG. Oh, he got fucked. Oh, shit, okay. I'm literally hearing the hit markers like 3 seconds after. This is getting really fucking irritating. Oh, I dropped my phone.
Stop playing Pokemon Go. That might help.
I'm not playing Pokemon Go. Why would I play... I'm not even that big of a fan of Pokemon Go, you know? I'm actually not. I think I'm still level 5. Oh, you... I got mortared. Fuck.
Oh,
I'm still level 5, and I think my highest Pokemon is like a 200 Raticate.
Yeah, but I got mortared. Well, I'm not going to play it because I'm not into fads.
It's not a fad, man. It's a cool concept. It's just it's poorly executed at the minute.
Yeah, with the servers.
Yeah, the servers, the free step glitch. Jesus, like, take your pick, fucking hell.
I spawn, I
Jesus,
die.
Jesus, oh, fucking hell, there's like 4 of them there, wow.
What the fuck? I spawn and die.
Yeah, man, welcome to Battlefield, dude. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'ma fuck some bitches. Straight in the ass.
Yeah, I was a bet when people see the Mel Stug thing, they say, oh, Cyber, we want more of that trolling with Ben. Oh, yes.
Yeah, just... Everyone loves watching Ben fucking suffer. What is your life? Go do something. Go do something better with your time, rather than watching me fucking suffer.
Well, you could be Mitch from Game Ranks, who suffer constantly on Friday nights because of me.
Do I even want to know what you do?
You want to know?
Yeah, fuck it, why not?
There's a Friday night, a thing called Fish Night, that is Big Phil and Jack Rabbit, aka Mitch, plays horror games. And on Phil's end, it's Alien Isolation.
Mm-hmm.
And recently, Phil did something sneaky to piss Mitch off. That is, change all the notifications and whatnot to stuff like stuff from Aliens, Five Nights, and scary stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And every time you follow him, it play the alien sound effect from the game.
Oh, fuck's sake. Really?
So it goes that constantly. It scares the shit out.
I don't get. If you're on Twitch, why the fuck are you making alerts, man? Like, donation alerts are simultaneously the coolest and dumbest thing a Twitch streamer can do.
Well, like I said, it's handy, especially if you're doing, like, a charity stream.
Oh yeah, it's handy, but it gets boycotted so easily.
Yeah.
That's the only problem. Like, have you seen? Oh, what's her name? Fucking hell. She's a female streamer, black hair, wears glasses, always got her boobs out. One of those streamers.
She constantly gets
trolled. I can't remember her fucking name, but she's always getting trolled. She's got this really high pitched voice. And she leaves donation alerts on, and people just donate like $1 and just leave a message, and they'll just like type, like hold A down on the keyboard or some shit.
Yeah. Well, that's.
And they're just like, ah, 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 ah. And it's like, and she's like, oh, why are you doing this to me? It's like, what do you actually expect? Like, you let people on the internet donate money to you and piss you off. Like, what did you expect to happen?
Yeah, welcome to the internet.
So I mean, like, don't give people an inch and they'll take a mile, man.
Yeah, but
all for the sake of trolling.
Yeah, if like,
hey, part,
partly I was with one of my friends who is a female streamer, was now she into other stuff.
Yeah,
she was playing Destiny one day and she got bombarded with fucking arseholes constantly.
Yeah, I mean, it is like, give and take. Some people just
saying, oh,
they see a female streamer.
Right, yeah.
Oh, like, yeah, she's not a real gamer and all of that bollocks.
Yeah, female came on, arguing, saying, eh, remember. Then some guy came on with his followers, saying, oh, make him a mod. Maybe an arsehole. Other one was, some guy was rebroadcasting her stream and just criticizing her, and then his stream got shut down.
What prick?
Oh, that Twitch
stream. I mean, some people are just arseholes.
Yep. I've been watching the internet and I'm not sure.
Yeah, yeah, mate, pretty much.
Yeah, you got me in that. Doesn't help with me trolling people.
No, so I mean, you being a dick, like.
I to you online.
You
yes.
being a dickhead, don't help nothing. Yeah, it's to me only. Fair enough, I'll give you that.
And Mesh, when he is playing Alien Isolation, fell, but they finished it recently, so I can't do it.
Oh man, you hate Phil so much, honestly.
No, there's some other guy called Phil, I know.
Like, I've never.
I'm talking about Big Phil.
Oh, I was gonna say.
Yeah, he's someone as hell. I only wind him up with Umbrella Court because he's one of the original fans who like all this, like, kind of like main series and some of the spin offs, but he hate two games in the franchise. That is three, to be more specific. Operation Raccoon City, he hates. Revelation 2, the game we were playing tests on earlier. And Umbrella Court.
And why is, like, I mean, he's allowed to hate them, isn't he?
Yeah, but the funny thing is, because Umbrella Corp doesn't have wrestling in the name, and everyone's just bandwagoning it, saying, oh, it's a wrestling game. No, it doesn't have wrestling in it, but it's set in the universe of Resident Evil.
Really? So it's in that universe, but it just doesn't have the name on it.
Yeah. But I think in the Japanese version it does, Bioshock.
I don't know, man. I haven't played a Res game since I was like fucking...
Well,
God knows
how
long, how young, mate.
You could play some, because it's a demo for that. You could play with Race.
I don't know, man. Last one I played was Nemesis, man. That's how long ago that was.
Yeah.
12 health, you fucking bastard. Yeah, Nemesis was the last one I played. It scared the shit out of me.
Well, the last one I
played, how young I was when I played that.
Port and the Resident Evil 7 demo. And that's it. It's PT.
Bastards, where are they?
Gakkan 1 PT.
Yeah, I didn't bother with the devil, man. I heard it was literally just PT, so I left it. Where are these fuckers, eh?
Somewhere, I guess.
Let's go. Go, 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 go. they have to be somewhere section.
Yeah, but the final game coming out of Resident Evil coming out. Resident Evil 4. Hey, the most poor Resident Evil game ever.
Is it really that bad?
No.
Hey, we won!
Poor, like. Because that constantly getting ported to everything. It was back in the day with PS2, GameCube, PC, now 360, PS3, Steam, No Xbox Ones and 360. No, Xbox One, PS4 now. So yeah, the most.
I'm so close to leveling up.
Yep. So it's like the most ported thing. Capcom game, besides from Street Fighter. So yeah, so it come out then in the month. Not in the month. End of August, it's coming out.
Hmm. Okay. Maybe we'll give it a go. I don't know.
It could be £15.
Do one more match, then I'll call it a deal. £15, is that it?
Yeah.
It's not bad.
Resident Evil.
Play this one. I'll call it a day, mate.
Same here. No, I'm being something else, but mostly I think Resident Evil 5 and 6 are about the same price, right? And 6 was on offer.
Really?
Yeah, and I think it was the back in Japan sale, it was on offer. Yeah, but they fixed some stuff in the game, like in Resident Evil 6. I think like there's some part of the game you have to use the triggers or L1 and R2. If you're playing on Xbox, it's
yeah.
The triggers, and if you're playing on PS3, it's R1 and L1. I broke the rules already. I don't know, is that the no? No shotgun upgrade, broke the rules.
Of course
rule.
You did.
Oh, I don't want a Europe server anyway. Okay. Just use shotguns. Never get banned.
Oh shit.
The radio beacon up there.
What? Fuck's sake. Motherfuckers. Man, I cannot lose another game of this. No, I refuse to. Fuck you. That's right, bitch. Fuck you.
You're gonna lose.
And fuck you, bitch. Yeah. Oh, shit. Wow, I got picked off. Wow.
I think
the audio delay is really fucking with my head.
Wasn't it we were playing this with Reese, and when I said the dancer, he said, nope, don't do it, Ben, nope.
Yeah.
He knows. It was him. He knows.
You really want me to do that dancer, didn't you?
Yep.
He's coming over tomorrow. We're going to do another recording session.
Oh,
do some Dead Rising 2.
You know they're coming out.
Do
again,
some
right?
Dead Rising 2. Yeah, I heard it's getting re-released, man.
Yeah, I'm getting planning to get it. So you can finish your Dead Rising video now.
Oh, what, Dead Rising 1?
Yeah. Dead Rising 1 getting ported as well.
Yeah, I could do. Yeah, because that's getting ported and 2 and off the record as well. But, no, we're playing 2 at the minute. And then we're going to do Dark Souls again. I've just bought an Xbox One controller so I can play PC games.
Yeah,
to your right.
Yeah, I'm trying to jump to get healed. I'm nearly dead. But what was I
going to
say?
Oh, there's a spawn beacon, the little bastards.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to it, but I can't. But yeah, I'm planning to get an Xbox One this year.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, for years.
I don't know if... Yeah, kind of. But I've got Windows 10 PCs. It's like, I could just play on there.
Yeah, but I don't. I just want... I just prefer playing it on a console kind of thing. Just because... It's kind of like the obvious notification why I want to play on console. Just because... I don't need to do anything. I just put the game in and just play it.
That's true, but I mean...
Yeah.
PC gaming ain't that bad, man. And once you get your head around it, it's alright.
I don't mind PC as a fair console just because I've just been growing up on it a lot more.
Yeah, it's like familiarity, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't say, oh, it's shit and whatnot. No, people prefer it.
Bullshit.
if you want to play on consoles, they can.
That's it, I mean... That's the thing, I mean, like, PC gaming is a lot more rewarding, but it does require a lot more money. A lot more money.
Yeah. Frequently upgrade it and whatnot.
Exactly, yeah, and like, mine, the problem I've got with mine is it needs to be cooled properly. I need to buy some better cooling gear.
Get back here.
What happened?
Some little sod at near our spawn, and some guy nicked my knife kill. There was some people back her near when a thing was, so I went for them.
Oh yeah, motherfucker.
So yeah, the reason why I'm picking my Xbox One is just play the Gears again, because I like the Gears. And plus, if I got an Xbox One, I can play some of my Xbox 360 games. Like, White Noise Online. Best video, by the way, you should watch it. This was White Noise Online with Friends Part 1. Best video ever I made. Joke. But yeah.
Really?
Yeah, because this is before I met you, I think. Yeah, this is way before I met you. I met a friend called Chris or Kenny, what you want to call him. But yeah, I was playing with my two English friends who I did some videos on with as well in the Left 4 Dead. So we did. It was like any game on Xbox, it was pretty cheap. Like, why not buy this? He said, okay, sure. It's a Slender clone, but it's co-op form. You're looking for audio tapes that give off a sign when you're near them. And yeah, so.
Bullshit. Okay.
And we split up. So I went with, I think it was Sandra or Sasha. Then Kenny went with the other one. And that minute, like 6 minutes into the video, I think, he saw the crease and said, oh my god, fucking run! And you just hear Sasha and Sandra just laughing their ass off.
I'm driving a Jeep.
And who let you
I just
drive?
Crashed it. I've run off and left the guys there, man. Fuck them.
That way I don't let you drive.
I'm a good driver, man.
Because then what happened in Battlefield?
Nobody died. We crashed, but nobody died.
Then what happened in the Battlefield Hardline? Oh, that was amazing.
That was a hell of a grenade throw. Fucking hell.
Didn't I say in the Hardline video we did when 2015 was it? 2014. I'd said, I want the D. Give me the D. Because I was on a bike capturing the point on Hotline.
Yeah, fucking hell, man. Yeah, that was last year, damn.
I think I could still got them. I need to double check my archives. I have edited them yet.
Bollocks.
Without the audio from us. So, yeah.
Right, let's try a bit of sniping. Fuck it.
So, yeah.
This is my best sniper. My best sniper.
Oh, knife, mate.
I'm going to spawn on you.
I just knife someone. That would be my highlight of the video. Me knifing someone.
Ugh, bollocks. I was just lining up another sniper shot. I got a good one. I avenged the guy. I avenged you. I got the guy that killed you. And then that was it. I just died.
So yeah. And plus, what else? The Halo games. Cause I kind of like the old Halos and whatnot.
Really?
Yeah.
I can never get into Halo.
And you need to have the mindset of like. What else? What else? I'm trying to think. And probably left. So I did say Dead Rise. No, that happened. Probably Dead Rising 3 and 4, really, as well.
I don't mind the Dead Rising games, you know, they're actually quite fun.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Well, there, I already did say to you in the Rising video, the first one, there's a little nodding to do free roaming without worrying about time.
Hmm.
But you do have to get to the chopper pad on the last day.
Yeah, that was the only thing I fucking hated.
Well, in Off Record, you can do that kind of in Off Record within the sandbox mode in the game.
Yeah. Can't! Yeah.
Can't!
Don't mind me.
Yeah. And probably some other games as well. No, yeah, but yeah. I'm surprised you haven't picked up the two old Resident Evil games that came to PS4. One, the remake of 1, and 0.
No, do you know, I wanted to, but I'm unsure on Resi. I'm unsure. Well, I hear a lot of mixed stuff, so I don't quite know.
The remake is the most fan favorite. If you're doing a top 10 list, it's always there, the remake of 1. The GameCube 1, yeah. The GameCube 1, yeah. Because they changed the cheesy acting in it to make it more serious in a way.
Yeah, because I remember that's what I heard. I heard, like, the actual acting itself was really shit.
Yeah, but the remake
fixed it. I'm going to end... Really? I might look into it, man. I'll look into it. I'm going to leave the recording here, though. Anyone who did watch this, thank you very much for watching. Thank you, Cyber, for joining me.
No problem. I can't wait to see your demise.
You're a prick, aren't you?
It was an honor for Ben. It was an honor. See you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Peace.
Oh, man. I can... Right. I'm going to just leave that. I'm going to check this battle pack real quick.